cried and your plane left Boston the next night. And I felt nothing. And I tried to hold back the tears and prove that I. Right.